Howdy, howdy. We are playing the original EverQuest on Feronovi server. Fresh playthrough, we're in the Mines of Glooming Deep. We're gonna do all the quests, run around, see what happens, see what it is like here in 2024. Thanks for joining me, enjoy the video. The one thing I did do is I held the Merc to get the Merc quest, went outside to Plane of Knowledge, and I did get a DPS in main tank. I just don't like the tanks in here. So here we go. Enjoy the show, folks. It's been probably 15 years since I played live EverQuest, so I'm very new to it. In fact, I've never, well, I did another playthrough just for the mine, so I knew what I was kind of doing before I made this video, but other than that, I haven't played. So I'm sure I'm doing a lot of things wrong and people will be freaking out, but hey, we gotta learn somehow, right? The plain old mask. Was I supposed to talk to her after she gave me the shoulders? I don't remember. Looks like a sow. Just running around now, talking to all these guys, trying to finish all the little hell everything, learn how to play the game. I'm not gonna read everything because I'm just not. Achievement. Silver or experience. We'll take the silver since we don't got no money. Spell snare. Oh, cool. One less spell you gotta buy. Let's see, we got the rat steak guy. And you can sit here and keep helling him with rat steaks and fill it up, but they already give you food. They get 20 food, 20 bandages, 20 water. So not gonna do that. Got one more guy, which probably be okay to get these guys' quest, kill everything in here, run down, talk to this guy, but I want to do all this, get my little charm, be done with it. Behind here. Okay, I think we're down with him. Okay. To him, get a charm. Oh, we forgot somebody somewhere. Who did we forget? Hell Valero. Valera. See? Thought I talked to her already. Oh. Gotta talk to her here. Duh. Talk to Ares again and be done. There we go. Plus 5 to everything. Nice. Okay, now we start talking to everybody and doing quest. And I think she gives a quest. I don't remember. Nope, we're done. Okay, so now we just kill stuff. Oh, let's mend this spell. I doubt we need snare in here, but we're still gonna load it up. We'll run over here just to see if we can afford any spells. We got 10 silver, I think. Burst of flame, that should be a direct damage, right? Silver, so we don't need Dance of the Flutterflies. Endure Fire, we can buy none of those. Flame Lick. Can we buy a Spider Beetle or a Beetle Eye from him? No. Because it takes a spin in there. But they're not going to fire Beetle Eye. Don't have one of those, so we're not going to waste the money on it. So. Oh, dang it. Can't wear these yet, why? I think these are why can't I wear those, Druid? See wisdom one, I see. Nah, two, one wisdom. Better know that we got another one. That's cloth. Leather. Shoes. Leather gloves. Shovel. Can use it. Gotta put stuff over here. I'm blind in my left eye, so hard for me to see anything on the left hand screen. Let's see what's these. Leather boots, are these better? These are crude defiant, those are simple. Which is better? Simple or crude? I guess simple, huh? Gloves go. Gotcha. So, crude. Mm-hmm. the same. Crude I can wear, simple I can't, but simple, crude, okay. So simple's a little higher level, I take it. Okay, gotcha. Well, that's all I got for this guy. I can do a claim, and I think they give me a weapon and something, but I'm just going to play it through like we got. Let's see what we're wearing now. We got a little bit of clothes. Alright, let's go kill rats and bats and everything else in between. And it's weird because there's like other people playing this game. Hopefully he assists. That's his job. He is the main tank. Rolls. Main tank. There we go. Gonna have to get a tank apparently, because he's only gonna attack when it behind, because he is roguelike. What are my quests? Am I gonna kill rats, bats? Okay, rat's bath and vermin nest. seems to be like slow to attack. I don't know. Maybe they get better over time. Like I said, it's been a few years I've done this stuff. I got the rats, I need bats. Bats, I think there's some bats in here. Can't get none of these guys until I'm four, so. Okay, that one's done. Oops. Okay, now I gotta do the spider cave, cocoon silk, okay. Some of these spiders aggro you, I just don't know which ones. Gotta be more silk. I'm messing with him, he's a boss. There's like two silks in the whole damn zone here. Thank you. right there. Really? Okay, that should be all quests, right? Okay, so she gives me that. Put that on. See, we got nice. This guy, one of these guys, I don't remember who. Oh, I gotta speak to her again, damn it. Okay, paint. Oh, they auto equipped. Cool. Okay, so we're done here, hopefully. Yep. Quest is this thing? Nope. This one? Yeah. Okay, I know Flutterwing. Gotta find an arrow. Can we just buy one? Let's see. No fire beetle eye. Okay. Alright, folks, I'm getting tired. I'm gonna log out here for a little while. But I'll continue the video later. Thanks for watching, though.